Father John Petrauskas Memorial Award was named in honor of our former headmaster, who served in this position for over 31 years. This award is presented annually to the graduate who has shown a steadfast commitment to our school and its greater mission, and whose strength of character, leadership, and vision have contributed to making Marianapolis a richer place. Today's recipient embodies the school's mission, which extols the tradition of academic excellence, commitment to an active faith in God, and dedication to building character. It is hard to imagine what the Marianapolis community would look like without this young individual. She has been a fundamental element of campus life for the past 4 years. Through her involvement in student government, residential life, athletics, and her various other achievements, this young woman exhibits a powerfully positive influence on our school throughout her tenure as a Marianapolis student. She has been at the core of nearly every event on campus, either as a crucial organizer or simply as a gregarious and welcoming social presence. Her friendships cross all barriers. I don't think there is one person in the school who has not been affected positively by her presence. In recognition of her commitment to life at Marianapolis, as well as her original and positive influence on our community, we are pleased to recognize this year's recipient of the Father John Petrauskas Memorial Award, Turamat Obanokoro.